Once upon a time, the Vault Hunters played a game.
The world is on the brink of going boom boom. This is our most desperate hour. Unless we make a stand here and now, we're gonna die. Now. Roll for initiative!
What's initiative?
It says which order we attack in.
I punched the initiative.
What's going on? I wasn't paying attention.
Tina, why don't you start over?
Welcome, fine ladies, to your first session of the most coolest game in the world, Bunkers and Badasses! As your Bunker Master, I will be spinning today's tale of fantasy and...
Wait, why the hell are we playing this kid's game?
Oh, you know, maybe because... Shut the hell up, Morty!
Tina! She's right, though. Shut up.
Well, our vault-hunting buddies beat the slamma-jamma out of that Hyperion informant downstairs, I thought we could play a game. Now, pick your characters. You got the Necromancer, the Commando, the Siren...
Siren. Dibs. My Siren's name is Brick, and she is the prettiest.
Tina, why don't we just start now and figure that out later?
Come on, girl. You know we gotta wait for Roland before we start.
Tina, Roland's... You know Roland's not coming, right? He's not here anymore.
Yeah, he's probably running late or something. We'll just start now. So, like I said... Roll for initiative, sucker! You arrive at the docks of Flame Rock Refuge. This place used to be really nice, until the handsome sorcerer messed everything up.
I say we head toward the town to investigate.
One eternity later.
You get close to the entrance to Flame Rock Refuge, but suddenly... The handsome sorcerer's pet dragon appears! Surprise attack!
Ho ho, I wanna smack it.
You try to attack the dragon, but your attacks do nothing! Dragon attacks and... Critical hit!
Hey, are we done now?
Start your campaign with a boss fight. Players can't win.
Touché. Okay, everybody back up!
I wanted to kill something.
Okay, how about a new boss? He's a skeleton. And his name is... Mr. Bony Pants Guy?
I am Mr. Bony Pants Guy!
Does that work?
This pleases me.
All right! The road to Flame Rock Refuge is open! You should go there. Go, go, go. You've entered the town of Flame Rock Refuge. In the distance, you see the town's scouting blimps, always alert in case of battles and stuff. What you going to do now?
Stop playing this game?
Let's talk to some town folk.
A grand idea.
The queen hath gone missing. Maybe her bodyguard Eleanor knows where she went.
If the queen doesn't return, we shall never see the sun again.
Sounds like we should go find this Eleanor. The bodyguard isn't here.
Oh, whoops. Forgot to put her piece on the board. Blam! Girl looks like she got a problem.
I punch her problems.
I talk to her. In character, of course.
You look troubled, ma'am. Tell me how I may help you. I long for a quest.
The queen is missing. She went into the forest to bring the light back to the world.
So where'd she go?
She said something about using the tree of life to undo the curse. That must be where she's going.
And so your purpose became clear. You gotta go to the forest and help the queen.
It's too dangerous to go alone. I shall accompany you.
Whoop! Time out! I gotta say this. Detain us!
It's Mr. Ford! Dana! Put me in the game!
Okay! The gatekeeper is now Mr. Ford!
Fire! I had to say you were! So I'm a gatekeeper, huh? In that case, you gotta prove your bad attitude to get past me! First task! blow up the villager scouting blimps with the fire weapon! Because... reasons!
Approaching threats. We had no reason to do that.
Fantasy! All right, badass task two. Go to the town.
Find
tower.
Any good loot.
So it's hard to find and ultimately disappointing?
That's what she said!
Hey, adventurer. It's closing time, but these idiots can't take a hint. Could you throw them out for me? Don't be afraid to get rough. Thanks, sugar.
Oh, come on, alright! I'm sorry! I'll never say another douchey
be
again,
wary.
I promise!
The
bitch!
That is unacceptable! Chase him down! Punch him so hard he explodes!
Without the queen, this world will remain in darkness.
your campaign.
I'm having fun.
Well done! You're now badass enough to survive the forest!
This position is really a new mission. I want you to blow up the ocean.
Can you please get him out of our way?
All right, fair enough. Okay, Mr. Torg, I banish you to the stocks.
The stocks?
Awesome!
Anyway, I'm called Davlin, the Gatekeeper. I shall open the way to the forest. You will not survive the walls of the forest on your own. I shall meet you inside and serve as a guide.
Playing. We all know you aren't actually interested in nerdy stuff, Muscle Boy.
What? I can't like geek stuff just because I take care of my body? Discrimination!
Can we get rid of this phony already?
Ladies! I have an idea. Adventurers, you must find the three hidden questions of true geekiness. Torg, if you can answer my nerdy questions three, then a part of this game you shall be.
Welcome to Flame Rock Refuge.
Hey, Sugar. I've got something for you. Times are tough, Sugar. Ever since the sorcerer cast his crumpocalypse spell, we've been running awful low on food. If you spot any crumpets, be a doll and grab them, would you?
Wait, we can only bring the town crumpets? Tina, you know there are, like, other kinds of food, right? You haven't seriously been living on just crumpets for the last few years, have you?
I do not understand the question. Sir Reginald von Bartlesby, aristocrat and riddlemeister. If you can solve one of his brain teasers, you'll get a reward.
Well met, adventurers. I have a riddle for you. I am everyone and no one. Everywhere, nowhere. What do you call me?
Everybody roll your insight stat to see if you can solve that riddle.
I shall repeat the riddle. I am everyone and no one.
Brick, don't slam your dice onto the board. You broke Tina's figurine.
Whoops.
You won! Yay!
So what was the answer to the riddle?
I don't know.
Thank you.
noted that a crew member was likely to be eaten by Thrag. Correct! On to the next question, adventurers. Because you're a musty guy! I gotta make sure you're not faking geekhood just because it's friendly.
Bunkers and badasses. I suffered for my geekiness. You don't get to invade my culture just because it's cool right now.
Holy mutts!
Huh.
What is a crumpet anyway?
It is a griddle cake made from flour and yeast, traditionally eaten with butter. All I ever eat, son.
Ever? Seriously? You should literally be dead.
No, Doug! I gotta live forever!
Like you're not a real geek after all.
Why? I'm just interested in sci-fi,
adventure,
fantasy, and unicorns and why can't I be part of your game?
Man, I wish the queen was back.
Oh. Wow, I kind of feel like a dick.
Me too.
Torg, I'm someone or something.
I like
alright!
You guys sure are the best. Where my mama didn't name me Mr. Torg!
Wait, your first name is Mr. Torg? What's your last name?
Flexington! This position's really good for the glutes!
Thanks again for taking care of those numbskulls.
You enter the forest of tranquility.
Kind of sort of nearby. Feel free to grab.
Tranquility. Boring.
Okay, good point. Dang, now I gotta come up with a better name for the forest.
Home in some orc's face.
I've got it!
Damn! I knew I shouldn't have trusted trees.
Find a jewel on the ground. Maybe the queen left it to mark her trail.
Then we should follow the jewels. They'll lead us right to her.
Yeah, what Big Lily Style said. Just stick to the main road and you'll be ace.
This forest grew from the corpses of my enemies. Ain't that a kick in the ass? Hey, maybe after I kill you, I'll further grow out of your body or something.
Huh.
Where you going?
We're exploring.
You may not want to do that. I only balance the combat on the main path and...
Oh, no.
Catch me if you can.
Wait. How in the hell are we supposed to kill these things?
Follow me. I believe the queen went this way. Curses. A dead end. There must be some way through.
Chase me. It'll be fun.
This is orcish writing. It says you need to bathe the artifacts in the juices of blah blah blah.
I'm too fast.
Whatever.
For ya.
Looks like you just need to collect some blood fruit.
Hell? What's a blood fruit?
It's a squishy thing that grows on the trees over here!
Here's where the militia used to forge their armor before the sorcerer turned them all into skeletons. They ought to have something in my size right here. Damn! Looks like somebody hid the armor up in that there tray. Might want to give it a little love tap so it'll drop the goods.
Choice, my hoes. Do you bring Ellie the bulky armor, or do you grab the more boobalicious metal bikini for her?
Here you go.
On the tree.
Think you're cool enough to grab the fruit without killing the tree first?
It'll be fun.
Hey, man. The forest needs your help, or whatever. Some nearby orcs chopped down a bunch of trees for a lumber yard. Plant this sapling in the middle of their camp, all right? Once you plant that sapling, protect it until it can grow into its full size. And then it'll wreak its vengeance on the orcs for defying Mother Nature.
Morty, you look different.
Huh?
Oh, it's the... Where's your birdie? Your little birdie friend?
Tina, we told you what happened to Bloodwing.
So anyway, she's so cute. Where is she?
Let's just play the game, all right?
And these are my wares. Don't put those all in one place. If guns are magic, consider that a mana potion.
Warning. Badass.
Strike while the demon is blinded by our radiance!
This is truly our darkest hour!
Eastbound 520 speed run!
Hey! What are you doing?
Stop it, jerkbag! This is my kill!
And respawn. You're dead!
Huh.